Hello everyone, welcome again to this new episode of Shake Hand with Life YouTube channel. I am Narinder Sharma. With this video, I am going to start a new series which is Sampling Fundamentals. And in this very first video, I'll explain the meaning of sampling or what is sampling. But before we jump into this video, make sure that you have subscribed Shake Hand with Life YouTube channel and hit the bell to get the notifications of my latest video lectures. What is sampling? Sampling is the selection of some part of an aggregate or totality on the basis of which a judgment or inference about the aggregate or totality is made. For example, average death age of male population in India. If concluded on the basis of deaths happened of 10,000 males in a year, selected from different parts of India, then this implies we are doing sampling and trying to estimate the average death age for the entire male population of India on the basis of the average death age of the sample of 10,000 males. In other words, it is the process of obtaining information about an entire population by examining only part of it. In most of the research work and surveys, the usual approach happens to be to make generalization or to draw inferences based on samples about the parameters of population from which the sample is taken, such as concluding the average death age for the entire male population of India is 69 years based on the average death age for the sample of 10,000 males. The researcher often selects only a few items from the universe or population for his study. All this is done on the assumption that the sample data, such as the sample mean given by X bar, will enable him to estimate population parameter, such as population mean, which is given by mu. Hence, the group of items so selected is technically called a sample, and their selection process or technique through which the observer or the researcher selects the items of the sample is called sample design. For example, random sampling. And the survey conducted on the basis of sample is described as sample survey. Therefore, a sample should be truly representative of the population characteristics, like the death age of the males in India. And it should be without any bias so that it may result in valid and reliable conclusions. And that's it in this video. If you have any question or suggestions, then please do write your feedback in the comment section below. Like this video and share this video with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe Shake Hand with Life YouTube channel and hit the bell to get the notifications of my latest video lectures. This is Narinder Sharma signing off. We'll see you soon in my next episode of Sampling Fundamentals, in which I will describe to you why we need sampling. Thanks for watching.